detached from reality.
And I don't feel that I am detached.
You know, when you want something really bad and you close your eyes and you wish for it. God's the guy that ignores you.
I'm detached.
God's the guy that ignores you.